Only had a few samples of it. We're gonna do some deadlifts tonight, and everything's been getting better. I haven't had any symptoms of sciatica, and I'm just super motivated to get back into the heavy lifting for a little bit and try to go for that 600 pound squat. I really want that shit. If I want it moderately bad enough, I'm gonna go do it. I'm not like fiending for it, but I want it though, so I'm gonna go do it. I've only kind of had one scare in that video that I posted, if you guys watched it, where I was squatting and my nerve kind of acted up. Other than that though, it's been pretty smooth sailing, and I'm really excited about that. I'm probably gonna deadlift 405 maybe for a few reps tonight. Aaron's PR for a few reps tonight.
I've done 410.
Whoa!
You said my PR was 405, but it's more than that.
All right. Fair enough, I'll do 410 for a couple reps then tonight. So, I'm gonna go like 400 plus, I just wanna do that, like around 405. Just probably load four plates because I've been moving up every time. Like the last time I deadlifted was on camera. Also, did you guys see in the intro, actually, I'm sure a lot of you know, but like, or saw it, but they actually caught a rainbow on my drone, dude. It's so sick. Like, I was so, like, I couldn't believe it. I was like, bro, a rainbow on the drone? That is so, that's like finding a shiny Pokemon.
It sucks though, because it was so much better before you walked out.
I know, dude, it was crazy, but like, it's still sick though. Like, I was still gassed on it. It's like, bro, that's like finding a shiny Pokemon, I felt like. Also, guys, look at this. I don't really know if you guys even would really recognize this to be any different. I'm not sure how much I've showed my dash, really. Or, oh yeah, you can just go look at the video where I had a GoPro and I'm driving to the gym. Apparently, I've actually put on only 6,200 miles the past year, which is crazy. I thought I'd drive this a lot, I guess I don't, which is good though. But anyway, the previous owner, I didn't even realize this, had put on fake carbon fiber around this whole dash up to here.
Oh, there's still tape on here.
Around here. But anyway, the point is though, is like, we'll get this off later, but like, the previous owner had put fake carbon fiber around all this, around all this, so it's all fake, and it was flimsy, and I actually thought it was the literal car's interior, because I mean,
yeah,
I bought it like that, and obviously I don't really know how, like, all Hellcats
come. This looks so much
like
better.
That. I was on the phone with my friend Jet, he works on cars, start the Jet, he's like, I'm like, dude, look at this interior, and I like, was moving, he's like, bro, what's under that? And I was like, this, and I was like, oh, what the fuck? He's like, oh yeah, well, we get a free modification, that's not even stock. Because he didn't know either. So I literally just pulled it all off and like, voila. Bro, this shit's beautiful. Who in their right mind thought that putting carbon fiber on this shit would look good, bro? He didn't even have like a carbon fiber steering wheel or anything like that to match it. There's literally no carbon fiber on the car at all. This is gray though, my car is gray. That shit is beautiful. I also have a check engine light because my pulley's squeaking. We gotta buy a new pulley. So on the 16th, starting around 10 p.m. throughout the whole
10 a.m.
day-ish, 10 a.m. around the whole day-ish, we're gonna have, I don't know if Alex Eubank's coming, but I think Alex Eubank's coming. I'll get y'all hopes up real quick. I think Alex Eubank's coming. David Lade's gonna be there. Max Taylor, I gotta convince him to come. There's gonna be this huge kind of like Gymshark event, which I think is kind of nice. Anthony would come too, but he just came back from traveling, so he's kind of exhausted. But all I know is there's gonna be a lot of people there. So 10 a.m. on the 16th at Venice Beach, I think like around the Muscle Beach area. There's gonna be like a meet and greet. There's gonna be like apparently like a powerlifting cage. And if you're like, oh, why is Lex going to a Gymshark event? Because it's not really, it's hosted, kind of sponsored by Gymshark.
But Gymshark, 3D Energy is also sponsoring,
yeah,
it too.
Yeah, 3D's Energy is there. And like, it's kind of like they formally kind of invited me and Christian Guzman and a bunch of other people to come and just hang out, because Gymshark is kind of, I don't know, maybe they're trying to revive that kind of like aesthetic era. But either way, I mean, I don't actually have any issues with Gymshark. I mean, like, maybe there's a few people that I used to work or that I used to have contact with at Gymshark that I'm not like super fond of, but the brand itself and Ben Francis and like a lot, like 99% of people at Gymshark I actually really like and enjoy their company. They're always gonna talk to you. I was actually talking to my old contact the other day. I actually was very like happy to go to the event, and you know, it kind of brings back that 2019-2020 vibe where, you know, me, David, and Anthony and James, you know, we were all hanging out and stuff like that. And I even got the cut for it. I've seen some comments being like this haircut is like the 2019 Lex, and I'm like, yeah. If you're wondering why I got my haircut so short, it's because my hair was actually kind of growing unevenly. It was kind of hard to tell because, I mean, anytime I recorded a video, I try to make my hair look really good. It was actually growing unevenly, and because of the few previous haircuts I've got, and halfway through, it just didn't really look how I wanted it. And I just told her, I was like, bro, I was like, I know I just made you do all that work, but honestly, just chop my shit off because you fucked up.
Holy shit. Six maps, 405. I just called it there because I wanted to keep it like moderately low RP, but. Oh my god, man. I'm so fucking happy right now, bro. I haven't picked up that weight in like 2.5 months, bro. I'm literally ecstatic. And pain free. We are on the comeback right now.
Best Buy, because I don't know if they really have this, but I wanted to get a GoPro 360 camera and kind of that really long selfie stick and attach it to my car so you can get that like GTA 5 like third person view of my car. I've seen like a few people on Instagram use that, like people that like have Hellcats and stuff that I follow for like racing POVs, and I just think like it would just be really cool for filming purposes. And I need to get gas, and I also wanted to go tan real quick. And then after that, I'm gonna meet David Lade. I'm pretty sure Sawyer Klatt is gonna be at Zoo Culture. Got camera, gas, tan, gym,
boom. And food for me.
And food for Aaron.
I'm always here. Honestly, I have no idea if they even have what I'm looking for, but it's worth a shot. It's always worth a shot. Okay, so I got the 360 camera. I did not get the like selfie stick and all that and the mount for the back of the car, so I can't be doing any like GTA 5 crazy stuff yet, but I will because I ordered off Amazon. They didn't have any, but I did get like a suction thing for my car so I can get like a nice shot in the future of like say Aaron driving and I'm in the passenger like right now, and I can mount it and I could like turn it around, so it'll just be cool. It's a cool accessory to have.
David asked if I had any crazy pre, and I'm like no, so sorry.
Because we're not about that life anymore, babe.
Got no crazy pre, man. I would have given him my old pre or my newest pre-workout, but I ran out of it.
It's a lot of dust and they look really pretty on the shelf.
What does bro have? What is bro actually holding? Bro made his own camera.
Literally just like.
So you're gonna come over and watch Attack on Titan.
I'm down.
Okay.
I'm down to watch Attack on Titan. Extend my stay. If I do extend my stay.
Yeah, I have not seen Star Wars.
Neither have I. That's the only big epic shit that I haven't seen.
No. And I'm like not a fan of it, even though I've never seen it. It's like that type of juice.
I feel like it's like if you didn't watch it when you were a kid and stuff with all the neuroplasticity, it's just like it'll be too late. You'll like watch something. What's this creepy, weird old movie? Like the acting shitty, the effects are shitty. Like why the fuck do people like this?
Yeah. I agree. You watch House of Dragon?
I saw the first episode. I'm like two behind.
Episode 3 is good.
Yo, what kind of color profile is this? This shit looks half decent. You good?
Bro said this shit's nothing to me, so I'm not really sure. Your face.
this the beginning or the end? Don't make it worse, let's be the best before we second. Who comes in first to walk out best? Is this the beginning or the end? Don't make it worse, let's be the best before we second guess.
Experts, whatever we do is just automatically correct.
This is a very foreign movement.
Come up and kind of like squeeze the pec and shit. This is a great back exercise to get like a sneaky chest pump in. This is like some Domizetti cheat code type shit.
I feel like I'm getting more of a fucking like chest pump.
That's what I'm
saying. I feel like it's more like in my
because
chest.
Like it puts just enough stress on your lats that your lats don't lose their pump while you're also getting a chest pump. This is some like next level like cheat code witchcraft race. Right? It is.
Yeah, I feel like my chest is like.
That's what I'm saying.
I feel like at the top, it's like I'm just like. I'm like Jeremy Buendia after a set.
Whoa, you got that chest hair, buddy. How old are you? You didn't even have your chest hair when you had a beard. You didn't even have chest hair when you had a beard. This is a different type. Bro's on his arc. He's on his villain arc.
I've had it for some years now, just straight to shaving.
No, I know, I've seen it before, but like, that shit's like hench. That's like hench right there.
Whoa! You gotta shave that tonight, right? What the fuck?
Dude, I was like...
this little baby face.
Yeah, bro, like, you got the... Hey, but that's what the women like, I heard. From off Stranger Things.
And not when you look 12 up top, it's gotta be real. Like, I need a little bit more like hair up here.
These motherfuckers finna be enlightened! Oh, let's go! I'm so excited to see. Oh my god, bro, I can't handle this shit.
This is the first episode
that. Yep. Yeah, I will. Oh, this is insane, bro. I cannot wait.